And I appreciate the World Economic Forum providing me the opportunity to be on this stage and say, fuck you, Klaus Schwab, and fuck your New World Order. We, the people, were born free, we will stay free, and you and all of your globalist friends, including everyone in this room, can go fuck yourself.